So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka? I think Maester Seymour sees that, too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon. As a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Thank you. Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
My turn now! Oh yeah!
Farewell.
No time to waste. Let's go!
Just doing my job.
Good time.
Be making a fortune. But you, lad.
Strong.
Thank you.
My turn now!
Oh yeah!
Bring it on! Thank you.
Let's go.
So I decided. Truly, I know nothing of the. I'm hoping that will be.
Shine strong, our woe be gone.
Thank you.
want some of this?